giver of life everlasting, those who have died in war for our country and its cause. The nine men who were choristers of this church and died in the Great War. Gilbert Slater, lieutenant, killed in action at Fontgabillier, 29 years old. Albert Berry, second lieutenant, killed in action at Flanders, 31 years old. Henry Stride, private, killed in action at Flanders, 19 years old. Ernest Bird, private, killed in action at Flanders, 16 years old. Reginald James, private, killed in action at the Somme, 20 years old. Albert Ray, bombardier, killed in action at Flanders, 22 years old. Dudley Cox, sapper, died of wounds in enemy hands at the Somme, 29 years old. William Russell, private, killed in action at Flanders, 16 years old. Harry Evans, gunner, killed in action at the Somme, 23 years old. And the altar server who died in action in the Second World War.
Going down of the sun and in the morning.